Virginia Tech fans had much to celebrate.
This is definitely our year. Go Hokies!
Score by score brought Tech and their rabid Richmond fans closer to regaining the Commonwealth Cup.
Tech has been famous for, dropping the ball. And I won't talk any smack yet, but I'm pretty confident, and I'll just leave it at that.
This day, UVA gave its fans little to cheer for. Hope faded and Tech continued to roar. With win in hand, Hokie fans asked for just one more thing.
I sure can't wait till Greg Burton shows us the highlights tonight. He is my hero.
For News 6, I'm Bill Clack.